A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, so far you humans can't conceive of. Life is born, its purest form, carbon. Our race is comprised of it. Our structure is a perfect harmony, not a mess like yours, humans. Natural selection did not create primitive races. We evolved in our own way. I was bacteria, amoeba, plant, animal. Now I'm a sentient creature. Super intelligent and able to communicate with a neural breath like yours. This is our home planet. Rocks, vapors, sewers as the eye can see. Paradise. But then, we discovered the existence of our nemesis on our twin planet, the Silicons. They invaded us, they squeezed our planet, and dried it up like an empty bottle of beer. We armed ourselves and destroyed their planet. And so, the war began. Now we wander through the universe, searching for habitable planets. In our galaxy, only few remain. All of them tapped and destroyed by our war. It seemed as though we were screwed. We needed to find another planet and seize control of it. We began to hear signals coming from outer space. A signal means someone sent it. Someone must live on a planet to invade. 1,357 defecations ago, when finally we reached a signal coming from a distant planet, it seems habitable, even if it is infested by parasites, so stupid as to launch signals randomly into space and invite invasion. The planet Earth, third stone from the sun, so we built a vector, an artificial comet. Reducing ourselves to our primeval form. Bacterians, hoping that the Silicons wouldn't realize it. We headed towards Earth, trying to behave as a normal comet, but the Silicons didn't bite, and they followed our crew. So, here we are. Your planet is now invaded by not only one, but two alien species. As you would put it, human, you're all out of luck.
Those silicon things. It doesn't seem so bad. It's pointless. A reflecting mineral. I must get back to the surface. Must find a way to destroy this silicon robot. Ugh, the eye of the monster. I must find a way to destroy this silicon robot. I must get back to the surface. Agaric. I don't think it's a good idea. I must find a way to destroy this silicon robot. I must get back to the surface. Seems that this kind of lake a reflecting mineral. I can't take it now. Seems that this kind of laser only works on organic things. I must get back to the surface. Monster. I must get back to the surface. Seems that this kind of laser only works on organic things. I must find a way to destroy this silicon robot. Seems that this kind of laser only works on organic things. A reflecting mineral. I must get back to the surface. Seems that this kind of laser only works on... I must find a way to destroy this silicon robot. Seems that this kind of laser only works on organic things. I must get back to the surface. I don't think it's a good idea. I must find a way to destroy this silicon robot. I must get... Seems that this kind of laser only works on organic things. I must find a way to destroy this silicon robot. I must get back... Seems that this kind of laser only works on organic things. I must find a way to destroy this silicon robot. Seems that this kind of laser... I must get back to the surface! Impossible. I must get back to the surface! Seems that this kind of laser only works on organic things. must find a way to destroy this silicon robot. Seems that this kind of laser only works on organic things. I must get back to the surface. I must find a way to destroy a reflecting mineral. Seems that this kind of laser only works on organic things. I must get back to the surface.